Hello, this is Gøril Olsen from Gotevollen Soap. I will now cut up my pumpkin spice soap I did yesterday. And here you can see how the soap loaf became. And here is the top of it. I really love it. And I will cut off one end piece, and I forgot to tie in my wire again. Like so. Herein is the inside of it, that piece. Became quite funny. I really love it. Oi. And I need to cut between here. So I hope I'm able to do that. On all the pieces. Here you can see. Became quite nice. This will be large soap size bars. I really love how it turned out. It's quite funny. Like you see, I didn't need that orange because it turned quite orange here. And here is the top. So big pieces of soap this. Like you see. I really don't know how much this is weighing, but I think almost 200 grams. I really love how this turned out. It's just the way I wanted it to be inside. I wanted the black to come through quite good. And that worked. Like you see. Really love it. And this will be my last cut before I cut off the last end piece. Like so. Like you see, it became quite big pieces this time. But I really love it. I really love how the color become I don't know how this color will be, but that will time show. It's really a unique soap for me, this, because I never had I've tried this scent before. And this is my last end piece. You can see how that turned out. I really love it. That will be for samples. And this is my last bar. It's a quite funny soap, this. I really love how the color become. If you see it, and the fine pattern inside it, and so. And my tops, like you see. So funny soap, this. So this is all I got for now. If you have a question, comment, leave them below and I will answer you. And if you want to buy a soap from me, visit my web shop or website. And that I have been happy for. Bye for now.